What's up, YouTube viewers? This is my first video I'm gonna post on here. In this regard, to Rihanna and Chris Brown. Chris Brown, you don't put your hands on females, man. It's something you don't do. I did that when I was little, and every time my mom would punch me square in my chest, alright? You do that every time you're facing jail time. If you don't understand that by now, you will. March 5th is coming. But anyway, I want to perform one of Rihanna's hits for y'all. So, no, not one of those hits, no. One of her musical hits, Unfaithful. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get started. Hope you like it. By the way, I cannot sing, so it's all in the words. So here we go.
Story of the night. Almost lost my life because he put his hands on me. Felt it in my bones. Doesn't seem that wrong because he is a celebrity. This is not my man, just call it puppy love, biting more than he can chew. Black clouds are storming in, oops, did it again, now both of my eyes are blue. And I know that he is an abuser, but there is two sides. I threw the keys out of the Lamborghini ride. There's still no reason. I don't wanna be with you no more. The booty text is the reason why I threw the keys out of the door. It gets more physical and I don't wanna be with you no more. You just took your own life. You were gonna be a jailbird. The rumor in the air, this just isn't fair, I gave him an STD. The victim here is me, his fist upon my cheek, please stop choking me. I wait to see him gone, contusions on my skin, you banged me up pretty well. Now you oughta know, where you're about to go, an 8x10 prison cell. And I know that he is an abuser, but there is two sides. I threw the keys out of the Lamborghini ride. That's still my reason. I don't wanna be with you no more. The booty text is the reason why I threw the keys out of the door. It gets more physical and I don't wanna be with you no more. You just took your own life. You were gonna be a jailbird. My nose, my lip, I might as well tell Jay-Z to put out a hit and get it over with. I don't wanna be with you no more. No more. No, 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 no more. I don't wanna be with you no more. The booty text is the reason why I threw the keys out of the door. He gets more physical and I don't wanna be with you no more. You just took your own life. You were gonna be a jailbird. A jailbird.
Yeah, so, Chris Brown, I hope you learn from this, man. You don't put your hands on females. I hope this song sticks in your head. The reason why I put that song together was because I was reading a lot of comments and, you know, reading a lot that some people were saying that Rihanna gave him an STD and that's why he hit her. I even read some that while they was in the car, Chris Brown heard one of his songs and, you know, he started crump dancing. You know, and hands and teeth were going everywhere, and Rihanna just got in the way. but you know, a lot of nonsense. But you know, I just put together what was said to be true, you know, the rumors that were going around and stuff like that. But all seriousness, Rihanna, Chris Brown, hope y'all get through this and, you know, you learn from it. And, you know, keep making good music, you know. And viewers, thanks for watching. This is my first video, so hope you like it. Peace.